It came to a time everybody talked about you in Ghana. In fact, everywhere you went, I mean, I used to watch you on TV from my small cottage in Tamale. Wow. And admire you, the way you were flowing, the dressing, the elegance. I mean, you brought something to broadcasting. And I mean, in the days, people just thought that broadcasters were people, Kobolo. Know, that kind of vibe. Yeah. And you came in with that, you know, swagger. Tell me, did you have it in your mind that, listen, this is what people think about us, and I'm going to change the status quo?
I think what actually I had in my mind.
Okay.
What I had in my mind really was the fact that be yourself. Everybody else is taken.
What?
You are the son of Opinion Kwesi Dakwa of Adansi Dompuasi. You are the son of Ohema Ama Asukwa Chei Dakwa of Adansi Abejum and Adansi Ampunyasi. You are a young man, rich melanin, and you are a good specimen of African.
Ah.
Don't come there playing like a mouse hiding behind Europeans and North Americans. You're black, you're proud, and let the world share in that experience.
Interesting.
That was the key thing.
Ah.
And that key thing drove me to learn. But as for how I spoke and how I dressed, because my dress is only another form of communication, it was all about the fact that it was no more than an outer manifestation of an inner conviction. As you think, so are you.
That's true.
So I asked myself, 19-year-old boy on radio, the youngest in Ghana's history, what do you want to share with the youth? Do you want them to wallow in filth and squalor, or do you want them to rise and soar?
Wow.
Do you want them to look at themselves and say, I too am black and proud? Or do you also want to go on there with your English names? Because my English names are King George.
I see.
And George Crabb insisted that I use my English names, and I said, no way.
What?
I've come with an agenda. I want people to feel pride in the African name.
Interesting.
Because young as I was, in the few times I had traveled before I'd come to GBC, I never saw any Scandinavian called Kwabnapuku. I never saw any Englishman called Ayariga.
No.
I never saw any Dutch called Mahama. I never saw any, Australian called Ametepe.
Dabi.
So why do we want to wear the names of others? If we don't know how to make a car, I can understand. They make beautiful cars that we cannot make. Let us buy those and then let's learn to make those. But what about our names? Are names so evil? Are they so bad that because you want to go to church, somebody has to change your name?
That's right.
I don't understand it. I just don't understand that.
Wow.
So I insisted on using Kwesi Kyei Darkwah. Now, those were five syllables. Now, that was a lot. See, because Che stands by itself. Kwesi stands by itself. Dakwa stands by itself. I'm not the only one who had five syllables. Because Godwin, Avenogbo, six syllables. But those were only two names. Then Tommy, Ananforsen. Also, Tommy, Ananforsen, six syllables. But that was one name and a compound name. But I insisted I was going to use the three to make a statement. That the first name is not English, the second name is not English, nor is the surname English.
That's right.
Emancipate yourself from mental slavery. None but our own selves can free our minds.
For real.
Have no fear for atomic energy. None of them can stop other time.
That's right.
How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look?
Oh,
some say,
you know, so what you got to fulfill.
So when I think of it, think of your ancestors.
That's right.
Who were whipped on the back and told, you named Toby. And they said, me name Kunta Kinte. And they were whipped on the back.
That's right.
Till they were forced and accepted to call themselves by another man's name.
That's true.
Why then in freedom, when there are no shackles on my ankles, no manacles on my feet or my hands, do I want to still fall into that trap and call myself by another man's name?
To the merchant ships, minutes after day to guide. From the bottomless pit,
fire,
but my hand was made strong by the end of the Almighty.